Let's see how to prepare a tasty and healthy laddu recipe which can be given as a snack for the school going kids. Now let's get started. I have taken about 1 cup of roasted gram dal and about 1 cup of roasted peanut. So the peanut is already roasted, so there is no need to roast it once again. I have taken about 1/2 cup of desiccated coconut. So desiccated coconut is available in the market. 1 cup of jaggery. So adjust the amount of jaggery powder according to the sweetness required for you. I have taken about 1 cup. If you need, you can even increase it or decrease the amount of jaggery powder as needed for you. A pinch of cardamom powder and about 1/4 teaspoon of dry ginger powder. So adding dry ginger powder to this kind of laddu gives you a very good aroma and flavor to your recipe. Ghee. So first let's powder the roasted gram dal. So add it to a blender jar and grind it into a fine powder. Our roasted gram dal powder is ready. Transfer it to a mixing bowl. Now we are going to crush the roasted peanuts. Make sure that you don't grind it completely into a powder. We are going to coarsely crush the peanuts. Only then the peanuts will give you a good crunchy taste to your laddu. So this is the consistency of the coarsely crushed peanuts. So the consistency is as shown in the video. Now add this coarsely crushed peanuts to the gram dal powder in the mixing bowl. Add the dry ginger powder and cardamom powder along with it. Give it a good mix. Add the jaggery powder little by little and mix it well. Now check the sweetness of this mixture. So if the amount of jaggery you have added is enough, then it's okay. If you need a little bit more, add jaggery powder at this point itself. So now we are going to dry roast the desiccated coconut powder. So if you add freshly grated coconut, then you can't store it for a long time. Adding this desiccated coconut, you can store this laddu for about a month. So roast it until you get a good aroma. Now add this roasted desiccated coconut along with the other mixture in the mixing bowl. So as I've already said, if you need to add jaggery at this point. I am taking about 3 tablespoons of ghee and I am going to melt it. So we'll add the 3 tablespoons of ghee now and check if we need to add little bit of ghee later. So melt it. Now add this melted ghee to the mixture in the mixing bowl. And give it a good mix. Mix it well and check whether you are able to hold the mixture into a shape. So now I am not able to hold the mixture into a particular shape. So this shows that little bit of ghee is required. So I am adding about another tablespoon of ghee. I am going to melt it. So totally I have added about 4 tablespoons of ghee. Add this hot melted ghee to the mixture. Give it a good mix up and hold it into a shape when the mixture is hot. If you allow the mixture to cool down, then the shape, you can't hold it into a good shape. So if you think you can't withhold the heat present in the mixture, then prepare it in small batches. So now hold it into the shape of the laddu. Yes, a thick and firm laddu has been prepared. Similarly, prepare all the laddus. So, a tasty and healthy as well as yummy, crunchy peanut laddu is ready. This can be given as a snack for the school going kid, and this can be stored for about 1 month, as I have already mentioned it. So you have to make sure that the amount of ghee doesn't goes more, which will spoil the healthiness of this laddu. Try out this laddu and let us know your feedback. If you like our video, like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.